You know what I love about debating the issues of the day? If they're grounded in the Word of God, that they're going to basically bear out what God says. I mean, if I didn't believe in the Bible, I'd believe the Bible just by reading the paper. Because when you follow what God says, there are blessings. When you choose death, there are curses. And you know, that's the issue. We're supposed to, as His representatives, we're to occupy until He comes. And that's really what our great commission is to go. We're to make disciples. We're to teach Him to obey everything He's commanded us. That's really what this is based on. That's what our founders are basing our documents on, and that's the joy of standing for what God says, is because every shred of social science research bears it out to be true. Mm-hmm.